You learn flamenco, you have to learn it very much like ballet. You just do what you're supposed to do. I've been struggling with that all my life. I'm a rebel. I've always been in the outside. As a woman of 58 years old, what it means to me now is a way in which I can say what I want to say.